So I did a calibration check and it's 6.98, so that's pretty good for this. I calibrated early in the day, so it should be okay. This is for the pH of the samples. So what do we get? Okay, the light came on for that one and it's 6.93. 6.69. That field is not that. Let's see what happens to the other field.
Seven point 36.
So these are 7.36. 9.19. This is a Hamilton. Seven point 52.
These are the readings for pH. You can see
pH 6 and 7, 6.7 to about 7.5.